Hey, what's up? It's Dante, and welcome back to my channel.
Swish, swish, swish. Another one in the basket.
To Christina Aguilera's new song featuring Demi Lovato. It's called Fall in Line, and I think this is the collaboration we have been dying for a very long time. They're actually performing at the Billboard Music Awards this Sunday. I believe it airs 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, so I guess that's 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, like California and all that shit, I believe. I'm 100% sure about that, but I think it is 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm actually really excited for this collaboration, in my opinion, because it's like some new from Demi as well, because we haven't heard that much from Demi since she dropped her album and stuff. And plus, Christina's actually making some good music. I heard her song twice, and that was really good. It was so much better than Accelerate. Accelerate is okay. It was definitely a grower. People really didn't like it. They thought it was weird and different. The music video was kind of weird. It was a little weird music video, but I still kind of enjoyed it. There was some good moments in it, but I just didn't jump on the hate train like everybody else was. I just wanted to give it a chance. I saw some tweets. They were saying mean things. I'm like, wait, I need to watch this and see. It was kind of weird, but overall, it wasn't like that bad. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm very, very excited to hear this. I'm a huge fan of Demi Lovato, and I am a fan of Christina. I'm not like a hardcore fan, but I am a fan of her. She's very talented. I love her spirit. She's very nice and kind, and I am just so, so fucking excited to hear this. But before I start this reaction, this video is sponsored by SeatGeek. If you guys are planning to go to a concert this upcoming summer, SeatGeek is the best place to buy your tickets. I actually use SeatGeek myself, especially when it comes to baseball. I love going to watch the Washington Nationals play all the time, and SeatGeek is my go-to every time I buy tickets. Once you are on the SeatGeek app, you will see green to yellowish to red dots. Green means good seats and good pricing. Yellowish dots mean they're okay, not that bad, but red dots mean they're very expensive or bad seating. Once you download SeatGeek, which is the first link down in my description, you can use my code Dante and get $20 off your tickets. However, the tickets must be over $21 for you to get $20 off your tickets. So if you guys can try to save some money, you know, keep a little change in your wallet, use my code Dante for SeatGeek. Check them out and just see what they're about. If you want to buy some tickets, use my code. Once again, it's Dante, and you get $20 off your tickets. Here's my reaction to Fall in Line. If you guys are new, please subscribe. If you're Lovatic, please subscribe. If you're a fan of Christina, come on and subscribe. It's a fun, safe place here. It's just where we all have fun in the comments, and we fanboy / fangirl and just have a damn good time. So yeah, here's our reaction. I really hope you guys enjoy it. Is that chains? What? Listen closely. Ooh, this is really not what I expected. But you deserve to know. Ooh. In this world, you are not beholden. Mm-hmm. You do not own them. Wait, time out. Demi Lovato tweeted these lyrics yesterday. Oh my god, okay. All right, okay. I knew they were lyrics, but I literally didn't know what part in the song. I'm catching on, bitch. I am catching on. All right, the beat's getting better. Come on, Christina, you better fuck it up, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Preach it, bitch. Yes. I can't wait for Demi. Ooh, all right, girl, you ride a beat. I love her voice. It's so fucking good. There's no one like her right now. Ooh, come on. Oh, I can't. Come on, Demi. Ooh. Ooh, they sound good together. Oh my god. Yes. Oh, I love it. I love how she's like, I gotta pay for this. Oh my god, literally. Like, come on. The vocals are so outstanding. I love Demi. Their voices sound so good. It blends so well. Oh, it blends so well. I can't. Fire in the veins, bitch. Oh, no. Demi, was that you, bitch, going woo, 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 woo? come on. Hold on, I'm back. It has to be Demi. It was Demi. It was Demi. Oh my God, I got chills. Fuck it up. All the Billboard Music Awards are gonna be insane. Come on. Oh my God. That had to be Demi. Right here. Is that Demi or is that like an instrument? Because I'm about to freak the fuck out. That was a high. Oh my God, that note was fucking high. Oh, I love it. Demi, come on. Christina, you sound so fucking amazing. I'm not sleeping on you either right now, but oh my God. This is so good. You should have released this first. I mean, Accelerate and Twice What? This is incredible. That's right. Come on, Demi, pick the beat. Fuck it up, bitch. Make it a little moist. That's it? Yo, get the fuck out of here. Talent, bitch. Fucking talent. You can't tell me. Don't even tell me the song's a flop, bitch. The vocals, the beat at the beginning was a little weird, but I loved how it played in with the fucking the whole rest of this whole song. Oh, we gotta talk. Okay, so at the beginning, I was just like, what's up with the beat? It was very slow. It started out very slow. I was like, okay, do I like it? Or do I just say ew and go about my day? But then it started building, obviously. I hate when I judge a song right at the beginning and it starts to build. I'm like, oh my God, what the fuck? It started building. I fell in love. The vocals from Demi Lovato, the backup vocals and shit she was putting in. I literally, oh my God, I love Demi. The girl was so slept on. So fucking slept on. I hate it. She's so talented. She's been through so much shit in her fucking life. People always love to bring it up, make fun of her about it. And to see her, you know, overcome all that and being sober for I don't know how many years, I think it was 6 years, I believe, is so inspiring and so amazing. I love Demi. To see her from Disney Channel, she was on Barney, but I was too young to remember that. But to see her on Disney Channel and to see her now, she's just, I'm just so proud of her from like all the shit she's been through, to see her now overcome all that. She still goes through some things though, but to see her, you know, be more stronger, more confident is so inspiring to me. And I look up to that. I just think it's so amazing. I love Demi. I'm a Lovato bitch. How you doing? I just love her so much. She's just talent, but so slept on. I don't understand why these other artists that have, you know, like, it's mainly like these hip hop artists charting on the Billboard charts. Like, I don't understand that. Demi's talent, chart that bitch. Don't chart those other motherfuckers that are homophobic and they don't like a lot of white people or Mexicans and shit. Y'all charting them motherfuckers. Chart Demi. That's talent, bitch. Chart fucking Christina. That's talent. Okay, this should have been the first single. Come on, this is a good fucking song. I love it. You best believe you get my fucking coins and I ain't gonna stream. It's going on my fucking My Bops and Shit playlist on Spotify. I love it. Oh, yes. You know what, let me rate it. I'm not gonna give it 10 out of 10 because the beginning was like, I didn't really like the beginning, but it will grow on me at the beginning. The rest of the song, wonderful. I'm gonna give this a 9 out of 10. That's still great. That is still great. Just the beginning has to grow on me for right now. 9 out of 10, I think that's pretty good. Don't come at me. But 9 out of 10 for me. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. And I'll see you back with a new video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay-ish. Bye, guys.